There is a light sensor which is connected to the sorter table. If it's a good one, means if the brighter side is in front of the light sensor, then it will take it over here. And if the darker side is facing the the light sensor, it will come over here.
This is a sorter table or a turning table. All the goods from the conveyor belt come to the sorter table. Then if it is a bad one, the sorter table turns this side and this arm hits it and puts it on the yellow patch. And if it is a good one, it turns this side, and with the touch sensor connected to that, it presses the touch sensor and the robotic arm comes down and hits.
This is the robotic arm. It picks up the goods from the sorter table and transports it to the forklift. And the touch sensor is connected to the robotic arm. So when the sorter table turns, so it would be connected. It would hit the touch sensor, and so the robotic arm moves down and
This is the forklift. This is a small vehicle used in industries. It lifts a goods and puts it down. If it can lift it up also, if the truck is little up and puts the goods inside.
So let's see how it's working. Suppose this is the bad one. So that was the bad one.